Hey y'all, welcome back to Fairview Lake. My name is Liam and we are here today by the fishing dock, otherwise known as Rusty Knife. And today I have a bit of a conundrum that I'm hoping that you can help me to figure out. So here's the deal. There was a person, this is a story that I've heard, and she was hiking here at Fairview Lake in our 660 acres, and she came across a portal of sorts to some other world, but she can't figure out how one gets through this, because it's very clear that some things can go through the portal and some things cannot. All right, so here are the details. Hopefully you can help me out. The portal itself is a green glass door. And there are some things we have figured out can go through it and some that we haven't figured out cannot go through it. So for example, we know that a puppy can go through, but a dog cannot. We know that a tree can go through, but a branch cannot. We know that a pizza can go through, but a slice cannot make it through the green glass door. We know that a ball can go through the green glass door. A cup cannot go through the green glass door. We know that Matt can go through the green glass door, but Liam cannot. Can you help us to figure it out? I really need your help here. We know that a kitten can go through, but that a cat cannot. Do you want to make a guess at something that can go through and something that cannot? You can comment that right below this video. If you figure it out, maybe just let us know that you figured it out, but don't tell everyone, because we want everyone to get the opportunity to figure it out for themselves. So I hope that today you spend some time thinking about this. I hope you spend some time smiling today, and we cannot wait to welcome you back here to Fairview Lake. Bye.